So there's something slightly wrong with my car. When I leave it for multiple days, it decides to go to sleep on the rear end. You see, it's like that on both sides. Front's fine, just these sides are retarded. But here's the cool thing, it's not broken. Because if I do this, for it. Wait for it. Oh, there it is. How does that sound? I should put an air compressor on this thing so it just goes all the way back up. Cool, right?